We have hydrogen peroxide. We have a potato. This is the catalyst for this reaction. So let's see what happens when I place it in the hydrogen peroxide. Immediately, y'all see something here.